God's word being good, you must speak about his promises. And according to Webster's definition, a promise is a declaration that one will do or refrain from doing something specified. It also is a recognized as a legally binding declaration that gives the person to whom it is made a right to expect and a right to claim the performance or the forbearance of a specified act. And the most unique and common use for the word promise is grounds for expectation. Oh my God. Grounds for expectation. Grounds that it is coming. But God wants to remind us tonight through the word of God that no matter what happens to the believer, no matter how difficult things may become, no matter how stressful or worrisome life may become, no matter how long you've got to wait, God sent me to tell you his word is good. Uh-oh. Everybody's word ain't good. Amen, amen. Since it's young folks tonight, young ladies, all them boys that's in your ear, their word is not good.